Best thing about being a chancellor is all the people I get to meet. Worst thing about being a chancellor is all the meetings. Favorite color is green, of course. Favorite food is pasta. My favorite sport is softball. One thing that people don't know about me is that I grew up on a farm and had to feed calves, pick rock. I did a lot of hard labor growing up as a kid, which I think helped frame my work ethic. My favorite vacation ever was in Turks and Caicos. I love the warm. Not a fan of the cold. Retirement will be somewhere warm, definitely. I would say my role model are my parents. If I could have dinner with anybody right now, it would be Meghan Markle, which is interesting because I've been following her treatment, the treatment of her, you know, from the British press, and because I think she's a strong female, really unhappy about the fact that they're treating her poorly, and I think that's why, you know, it's because of who she is. I think she's a very strong, intelligent woman. I'd like to have a conversation with her. I think what's interesting about, I guess, about who I am is that I'm a very curious person. Some people have always said to me, boy, you ask a lot of questions. You know, why do you ask so many questions? I'm always looking to learn more.